Okay, next. So, comments on the proliferation of fake news.
Yung mga fake news talaga, kilala ko kayo.
Sino-sino ba sila, Ethel Buba?
Start with letter M.
And ends with the letter
C. Again. Mr. C. May ano na punchline?
Tayo lang nagkaintindi.
Hindi ah. Sarap lang.
Start to the letter M, end to the letter C. Mr. C. Yun yung boss naming dalawa sa comedy, diba?
Hindi. Sarap lang.
Naniniwala ka ba na nagkalat ng fake news?
Oo, sobra.
So what can you say?
Actually, libre ang Google. Huwag kayong tanga. Samantalahin ninyo. Oo, ganon.
Kailangan diba para kasi, alam mo yung totoo, ano?
Oo, alam mo yung totoo kasi hindi naman talaga yan i-approve ng PAMET bago pumasok sa Google. Oo, diba? Hindi yan magpa-viral kung fake yan. Ito kasi si ano eh.
Sino? Basta. Starts with the letter?
M.
Ends with the letter?
C. Masyadong papaniwalaan
eh. Ito, si Rufa, may tanong natin opinion. What can you say about the proliferation of fake news in the Philippines?
It's so unreal, yes. So unreal.
It's so unreal.
It's surreal.
What about the nose?
The nose. It's nose line.
Nose line.
Check out the nose.
Fake the nose mo, sabi ni Ethel.
Hindi ah.
Mamatay?
Mamatay. Isa yun.
Ay, it's a tie.
Secret.
So, it's a true news. Yeah.
Hindi siya fake news.
Hindi siya fake news.
Legit siya na news.
Ano talaga doon?
Gandang gabi ka, pamilya! Yes! Magandang gabi at magandang maganda tayong lahat!